A hydrostatic fan drive with a cooling system can be structured as follows. Cooling water circuit. Turbo charge air cooling. Variable axial piston pump. Fixed gear motor. Hydraulic circuit with or without oil cooler as required. Integrated hydraulic tank. Programmable digital control electronics with sensors. And with possible CAN bus connection to the engine control unit.